Attention, Stallions. Your mission is to demonstrate knowledge of dimension. You must transform your 2D blueprints into a 3D model using clay. Use the following tips and tricks to help you be successful, and good luck.
Hey there, Stallions. Today you're going to be taking your two-dimensional blueprint of your space shuttle and turning it into a 3D model, following these important tips and steps so that you can have a beautiful work of art for our showcase. The amount of clay that you start out with is not, you're not limited to it, so if you need more, that's fine, but remember your sculpture cannot be more than 6 inches tall or it will not fit on my kiln shelf. So I would start with the body of your space shuttle, break about, a palm size, whatever you feel comfortable with. Determine whether you want aerial view or profile view, and in this video I'm going to show you how to do both. Start out with a large coil. So in this spaceship design, it goes from wide to thin, so I'm going to try to do that with this piece here. Alright, keep in mind that anything that's thicker than your thumb, you're going to need to make a hollow hole in it so that it doesn't explode in the kiln. I like to use a pencil for this. And you can twist it and move it around until the hole is big enough. Now I've got the two wings. I want them to be about the same size, so I'm going to separate my clay into two almost equal parts. Then I'm going to flatten it to make my slab. Be careful. If your slab is too thin, it will break. Okay? You want it about the thickness of a pencil. If it's thinner than that, you need to retry again. And I like to use the pencil in order to draw out the shape. And then the cutting tool, if you dip it in water, it will slide through the clay much easier as you trace and cut your lines. Alright, now I have two almost equal wings. To attach them, I'm going to need to do what's called score, slip, and smear. So I'm going to score. It's when you scratch the clay in back and forth in a grid. You want to also do it, scratch the clay on the attachment side. Slip is when you add a little dab of water that's going to help bond the clay together. And smear, that's when you just take your finger and you scrape and scratch and rub the clay together to form a permanent bond on both sides.